Every first Tuesday in March, Vermonters head to the polls to vote and listen to officials either in person or online talking about issues facing their community in the upcoming year.
There's generally right now 30 people at a time that might be waiting, so there's plenty of capacity.
Check out with Eliza.
Alrighty.
Alright. Jay White, did you see the major side? Gina White. This is Article 1. Okay. So we're just voting to have one more year of
Road Commissioner, many years ago, was done by our